What is up, guys? It is me, River Smith, here with episode 25 of G.I. Joe. Let's get into it. This is one of the fan favorite episodes, so should be pretty good. G.I. Joe's there. G.I. Joe is a code name for America's daring and highly trained special mission force. Their purpose is to defend the freedom against the Cobra. Might be a little bit quiet, so I'm going to turn it up a little some. There's the USS flag. The toy for that thing is huge. It's 7.5 foot long. Since when were your gloves blue and not black?
You'll see soon enough. Now silence. I want to hear this.
I mean, since when were your gloves black and not blue?
Will your team be ready?
Yes, sir.
The Joes are really on the ball, eh, Erickson?
Yes, sir.
Enthusiastic, young man. Leader Joe to Deep Six. Are you in position? Deep Six and Torpedo in position and ready to provide...
There's one of the sharks.
G.I. Joe is the best we've got.
I didn't know that you could use those in the water.
Budget Committee, General Howe, I'm sure you'll be impressed with their proposal.
But they were little air things. Well, technically you can use them in the water, but you can also use them in the air. They're kind of like a boat. They're kind of like a submarine airplane.
You're quiet today, Erickson.
I'm fine, sir.
She's a beauty, all right.
Come on, dollface. I know a little cafe in Port where the spaghetti is great and the lights are dim. Let's you and I get together.
Let's not pretend we did, okay?
Yeah, let's just smack Shipwreck in the face.
Carry your flag to Leader Joe. Permission to land. Landing pad clear, Leader Joe.
There's Duke.
Got it?
Yes, Duke.
Scramble the Sky Strikers. I want them in the air at exactly 1,000 hours.
I'm on my way. Sound the klaxon, Shipwreck.
Got it! Give me your best.
I'll sink one for you, Shipwreck.
Better get a move on, Wild Bill.
Hey, what's the hurry? Y'all got at least 2 minutes left.
I have that little black helicopter. Well, I have the Cobra version. This show has really good graphics for being created back in the 80s.
Home for you, Wild Bill! Bring it in your ear!
good old Wild Bill. Destro's one of the coolest figures. You missed, that's what happened.
Incredible explosions! But they missed the ships entirely! There's something wrong!
Well, anyways, this is gonna be it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Peace out, goodbye.